Right.
Hey y'all.
So I'm taking, we just going somewhere. My mom is at house, so yeah.
Okay. What you doing?
Hey. How you doing? What you wanna do at the red light? Talking to you. Ponytail time. Hey, this is how we do it. One, two, one, two. Stop. Come on, your light.
So, yeah, we're good. We're at the light.
That's how you do your cameras all upside down.
Yeah. You just feel
like you're looking. That's why I don't watch it.
This is how you do this. This is how you, like, no, you gotta do it like this.
You know why I do it that way?
Because I deal with grown people, and grown people don't want to be doing like this.
That's right. But they can see you better.
No, they can't.
Look.
I look, you know, I was turning right.
Yeah.
Now I could have looked, but we'd have probably been over in the other lane.
Well, I mean, yeah.
And then that memorial. I don't know. I mean, it just depends on how you looked at it. Boom. Yeah. All right. I think we're gonna take the expressway because
yeah.
I don't want to get the coronavirus on at the light.
Yeah.
So you can get it anywhere. You can get it from at the light, the doorknob.
Look at the outfits. Wearing jumpsuits.
I'm always wearing a jumpsuit.
We are wearing jumpsuits.
Yeah, we are.
So I got the yellow with black stripes. Mommy got like the
look like a Versace look.
Yeah.
Like, I look like Yas Hansi.
Yes.
How y'all young people do it? I can't do it now because of light, but you stay tuned. But I said, don't use it on my memory, okay?
I'm not with
the get home and take a picture of my food. It'd be like Logan.
That looks like, what's it called from Walking Dead? That lady in the car?
No, don't do that. Did I pass the lepsis or not? I don't even know where I'm at fooling with you. Look at me. I'm just all in the neighborhood.
That lady looks like the lady from Walking Dead.
Which one?
The one with the really short hair who lost her daughter.
Funny enough, when I pass her, that's kind of the vibe I got. It could be her child. I don't know.
We can't no more.
That girl's a season over girl. What was the boy that got killed? Monty. Ooh. The China boy.
Oh.
Get Greg.
No, Kent.
Ain't it Greg?
No, it's like Elmore. It was something.
Steve.
And I had this bad dream.
Whatever it was, I was telling Julie. I was like, Julie, you know the China boy gone.
Yeah. And it was scary way he died. Why would they kill him like that?
I was like, oh.
Now the baby ain't got no father.
After I saw that movie.
I didn't
turn on The Walking Dead no more.
Oh,
I was like,
that have messed up. That's crazy. It was like, wait a minute, you should let us know. Right. Now, ladies and gentlemen,
this ain't like the other one. This is extremely graphic.
Right, and the eyes all popped out. Glenn. It was so like.
When he hit that boy head and his eye.
I was like, and the baby, I'm like, he ugly.
Okay, press stop.
Hi, y'all.